support cables.
Eat this!
hiding in the hut, Red?
Get out of the area. This is Crimson Guard business. One of Vin's eco-tankers is coming in from the wasteland, but the clearance transmission sounded fishy. The driver was scared. We're going to check it out, just in case.
How can we help?
I've got it handled.
Ah! A metalhead sneak attack!
Damn! It's just us! Help me take out all the metalheads! Metalheads are getting bolder every day. It's almost like they're testing our defenses, like probing attacks. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're welcome. Destroyed Chris Cargo.
Great! I'll send you a medal. Now, if you don't mind, I'm on a deadline, so scram!
Are you always this difficult?
Let me handle this, Jack. Listen, lady, we beat your stupid course, and we can outrace anybody in this city.
Wait, that voice.
Now, there's just two things you need to know. One, We don't want to join your stinking race team. And two, you just lost a date with Orange Lightning. Let's go, Jack.
Daxter, it is you!
Kira!
Oh, I never thought I'd be so glad to see your furry mug. And Jack, you look different.
It's been a tough ride.
The Baron pumped our boy here full of dark eco, and it did something to him. Now he's got super moves or something. And a few anger issues as well.
I've been looking for you guys forever. And planning a way to get us back home. Somehow that rift took us far into the future. I've calculated the time displacement, and
I think I've got your father. Well, sort of.
Working with the underground, fighting the Baron. But he's,
What?
You need to go see him. And I need to get to the Baron.
You could try to win the Class 1 Racing Championship. The winner of that big race always gets to meet the Baron in the palace. But you have to qualify by winning the lower class races. There's a Class 3 race starting soon. You can drive for my team. But Jack, we should think about getting out of here. I don't like this place. And some of the people are creepy.
Jack, my boy, I need that ruby key you found, eh? A special client has requested it.
Sorry about that, crew. I must have forgotten.
Right.
Attention, all citizens. The Class 3 race is about to begin.
Be advised, I'm on foot.
Yeah!
Moving on!
When is this city gonna provide some challenge, huh?
Hey, I watched your race today. You were pretty amazing out there.
Oh, thanks. Kira, this is Ashlyn. She's just...
Everyone knows who she is.
And Kira's,
A friend. A very good friend.
Thanks for helping out with that tanker, Jack. You saved a lot of lives. I'm not my father, you know. Ever since I was a little girl, I've looked down at the city streets from that ridiculous palace and imagined a better place.
By the way, they're hunting for you. I'd watch out for Errol. I can't protect you from him.
Whoa, she's a Betty! And she likes you, Jack! Not that I can account for her tastes.
I bet you'd love to pin some medals on her chest, huh?
What? What'd I say? What did you say, Jack?
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
Got trouble at the strip mine. I think the Baron set me up. Actually, I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Those eco wells the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense! You know, open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off! Now, these plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest. Hey, be careful with that!
Plasmite, huh? Cool! How does it work?
Ah! I believe this is yours!
Hey, not my problem anymore!
No, really, I insist!
You're the hero!
No, Jack's the hero!
Oops. Sorry. My bad. Great! Now you've armed the whole lot! Don't move! On second thought, move! Far away! Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off! You only have 2 minutes! Only three to go. That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left. Then we go boom! Then we go boom! That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left.
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads do when they take a city. The destruction, the killing, the devouring. The Baron's scheming will only result in this city's falling prey like all the others before it. We must replace Praxis before it's too late. I am happy to say that you and your sidekick are causing quite a stir in our fight against the Baron.
You hear that, Jack? You're the sidekick! Hey, Wise and Whiskered, you, got something itching under your robes? They have ointment for that, you know.
It's just my aching bones. We have word the Baron is sending one of his large tanker ships out to the drill platform to pick up a load of ill-gotten eco. Go out to the drill platform through the warp gate and knock out that ship. The Shadow will send a team from the underground to pick up the eco later. Keep up the good work. We're counting on you.
Seal off the area.
Surrender! quite an asset. Without Eco, the Baron will soon topple, and the city's future will be in our hands.
Seal off the area.
The bird brain and I were just talking about you, Jack. Onan is very proud of what you did.
What I did?
What you did, what you do, it's all the same.
Will you stop with the deja voodoo stuff? It's creepy!
Onan says you must find the Tomb of Mar.
Even now, Baron Praxis seeks the tomb, but only the one true heir of Mar can open the tomb's seal.
We believe the kid is the key.
The prophecies say that the true heir of Mar must face the ancient oracle. He alone must circumvent the cunning test of Manhood. He alone must wield the precursor stone, thereby unleashing the... Jeez Louise, Fossil Lady! Stop with this snooty mythic talk already, huh? You know that it hurts my lips.
Why is Mar's tomb so important?
The fabled precursor stone is rumored to sleep within the tomb, stupid. I added the stupid part. The precursor stone contains vast eco-energies. It can be used for great good or great evil. I just love saying that last part.
The Baron wants the precursor stone for himself to rule the world, but he is playing with forces he does not understand.
Okay, Pecker. So how do I get this precursor stone?
First, you must go to the dig and find the lurker totem. Onan and I have learned that a piece to the seal of Mar is contained within its ancient carvings. You must find all three pieces of the seal to open Mar's gate into the canyon.
Please advise, suspect's description.
You need special black clearance for this door.